There's a town in Sarasota, and I know you want to try. It's the kind of place you're looking for when your throat's a little dry. It's a sleepy little village with a beach you have to see. If you need somewhere to kick back and relax, well, this is the place to be. Cause Margaritaville has an address, and it's called Siesta Key. And if it's casual you're looking for, then here's the place to be. And if you're looking to get dressed up, find another place to try. Here it's t-shirts, flip-flops, and cut-offs. It's all you need to get by. It's in the heart of the village. It's the place you've got to go. Some cold beer and tasty burgers. Friendly people you know. It ain't fancy. It ain't
Hey Facebook, I'm here at Monk's located in Gulfgate. I'll be here till about about 4 p.m. Stop by, say hello. I'm gonna paint live, finish up a painting I started here a couple of weeks ago, but had to cancel last weekend because we had a little bit of Florida liquid sunshine. So with any rate, with that, stop by, say hello, have some Monka fellas and maybe an adult beverage or two. All right, so sit back wherever you are and enjoy.
all the numbers. It's not that hard.
I can't see them.
I can't see them. Just kidding, fella.
Yeah, but I'm not. Thank you.
Thank you.
the boats. You know
you
what?
Got my seat.
If you're on the patio, you can sit anywhere you want. Inside, it's, you know, reservations only.
Oh, I was hoping to sit inside.
Yeah, well, go ahead. I know management, so go on in. Tell them you know me. How you doing? Good?
Tell them I know the artist?
Yeah, yeah. The guy that paints by numbers.
You paint by numbers today?
Yes, sir.
Excellent.
Yeah, how you doing?
Good, yourself?
Good.
All right.
Yes, sir. What it does, man, everything around is the same color.
Exactly.
It's eerie. It's eerie.
Yeah, the picture of your skin, everything was just
so
cool. How long have you been down here?
2006.
2004 here.
How long have you been?
2004.
Okay.
Moved in. Raised a couple kids here, kicked them out of the house.
There you go.
Things are good.
Life is good in paradise.
Sure is. Sarasota is insane, man. I don't know.
Yeah, it sure is.
Love it down here. Didn't know whether to go boating, golfing, or work in the garage. Tough choices, huh?
There you go. Yeah. Yeah, they can have it.
They can keep it. Now it's easy planes and trains and easy enough to get there and come back.
Right.
Such an artist.
All right, what an artist.
Gorgeous.
That is very
Thank you.
About what?
About paint.
Yeah.
Paint my numbers. He's got them all covered up.
That was tough in the beginning.
Doing great, man. Thank you.
Look at it. You don't
like,
see it?
Looks just like,
looks just like it, doesn't it?
That's very beautiful.
Thank you.
He's got more artistic talent than one of his hairs than I have my whole body.
Yeah, right?
Everybody in my family has something. I'm a big picture guy. And then those are ugly.
I've done painting with his voice for a while, so I was actually pretty impressed with myself.
You know, I teach on kind of a cruise ship, so usually the first session, the students will come and sit down. Just to Dobson, I can't even draw a stick person.
Yeah.
I said, you know what, I can't do this, so it's going to be a person.
The painting twist that I've done, the two times that I've heard, the first time I ever did it was the guy who also did, he was a Disney creator. So he made jokes the whole time. We used a paper plate to outline something. It's so much fun. But then I came home and he goes, "You painted that?" I'm like, "Yeah, I did."
Yeah, right. Exactly. Yeah, we always end up with, you know, 15 or 20 paintings that look alike. And at the end, they'll say, "Wow, I didn't think I had this in me."
Yeah,
I said, just keep at it.
It's so fun. It's really fun.
Yeah, sure.
That looks really pretty.
Thank you.
I
can't
paint
a damn wall. It takes an hour to
paint. Oh, I can paint like a summer. I can cut in.
I've got better.
I can do full pods. Things like this and stuff. I can do that kind of thing.
Do you do full painting?
Oh, yeah. I've done my bathrooms. People walk in my
bathroom. Do it for a living?
No.
Okay.
I used to.
Show me the full paint of bathroom.
Yeah. No, I've done what I've been in my sister-in-law's house in Virginia. I've done a whole entire entry bay. Just locked the house up. And, oh, yeah. I can paint glazes. And I can do, you know, I use sea sponges and stuff like that. I can do crown mold. That's it. That's, you know, I can make wall. I can find a little perfection in the wall instead of perfection. You know, I'll get that job.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
But.
I'm so much part of the family.
You know, I love pets. I'll always have a dog. My daughter came back with a Yorkie before she went off to college, and I'm like, I never had a small dog in my life, but that thing has more character and spitfire and growls and runs and just.
Right, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I wouldn't say it was really nice, but I didn't think it was, you know? I just said nothing.
There you go. Yeah, you gotta tell it like it is.
Absolutely. But you don't want to offend anyone, you know?
Well, one good thing about art, it doesn't have to be, you know, it's beauty is in the eyes of the beholder.
So. Guarantee it. I paid like $700-$800 for this big blue painting, and my wife and I were at a craft show, and you know, I said, "Oh, it looks like you're looking up underneath the water, way down under low, and just the sun's up there." And there's all these like little like drops of, actually, it looks like sperm because people look at it like, "You got a painting of sperm?" It has these little reds and blues in it. You know, it's a big one, and it's like beauty's in the eye of the beholder.
There you go. Good. That's what life's about. Thank you.
Yeah, that's real nice.
Yeah, it serves the purpose.
Absolutely.
I call it my Lamborghini.
Perfect. You have to put a phone number on there. Oh,
no. Yeah, no. They want me, they can go to my website.
Absolutely. You do craft fairs and things like that?
Only one I do is over here on Siesta Key.
Uh-huh.
I operate the Siesta Key market, so I do set up there. But
yep.
I've been doing this for so long that I, you know, most my sales, my customers are off my website. So.
Yep.
Bye.
Is that the one picture you painted the other week or no?
Yeah, that I started. I just started, but I didn't. I wanted to finish it.
Yeah.
I probably won't finish it today.
You need to get classes. Really
should. Oh. It interrupts my productivity.
I get you. But some of us would like to learn to paint like you.
Go to YouTube and there's...
That's not fun. It'd be fun here.
Yeah.
You could be like, come and have some drinks and paint.
You can paint with Lloyd. At Monk's.
Yeah.
And you can sit anywhere you want.
Yeah. I'll see you later.
All right. Thanks for stopping in Monk's.
Lord, this place ain't here for show. In the heart of the village with its own special glow. Cause Margaritaville has an address, and it's called Siesta Key. And if it's casual you're looking for, then here's the place to be. And you can search the coast, north to south, Pensacola to Key.